Ah, those warm Sarasota nights where live music meets breathtaking sunsets, followed by sipping on a margarita at the local tiki bar. From film festivals and live comedy shows to artistic performances, there's so much more to discover after dark in Sarasota. Whether you are looking for the perfect day night or wanting to do some bar hopping, Sarasota's nightlife has plenty for you to do well into the wee morning hours. If you're new to my channel, I'm Lindsay Ashley, realtor with Keller Williams Realty Select. I live right here in the Sunshine State, helping buyers, sellers, and investors in all things real estate while sharing my local expertise about all things Sarasota. As a native of Sarasota, I love sharing my knowledge of the area with future and current residents of this amazing city. If you enjoy these videos, please hit that subscribe button and notification bell so you never miss out. I love bringing you content that helps you explore and learn about Sarasota. There's plenty to do here in Sarasota during the daylight hours, but what about when the sun goes down? Let's check out how the night heats up in this ultimate guide to your perfect night out. We begin at a Sarasota classic, Siesta Key Oyster Bar, or SCOB as the locals say, which has been dubbed as one of the island's sweet spots. SCOB has around-the-clock live music, and if you'd like to show off your own musical stylings, Open Mic Night invites amateur musicians every first Tuesday of the month. SCOB is known for its fresh oysters, cheeseburgers, and wings. With its beach bar feel, you'll feel like you've been transported to a tropical paradise. But if you're looking for more after-hours fun on the key, you'll definitely want to make a stop at the Daiquiri Deck. Daiquiri Deck is the Sarasota place for fruity frozen cocktails. Daiquiri Deck also offers an extensive menu featuring tons of seafood items such as conch fritters, grouper fingers, and blackened mahi bites, tuna kebabs, and a soft shell crab sandwich, plus several oyster options. And if the rhythmic beat finds its way to you, you'll probably find yourself on the dance floor swaying away. If you're looking for a place to let loose, have some fun, and see where the night takes you, it's probably across the street at Gilligan's Island Bar. Here you'll find sand, surfboards, and a thatched roof, cold drinks, and even an old VW bus parked inside the restaurant. It's hard to walk past this bar that features live music every night of the week without stopping in. Did someone say famous fishbowl cocktails? Full disclosure, do not sip the whole thing by yourself. Grab your favorite drinking partner and share the deliciousness together, then hit that dance floor. Now on to our next destination for the evening, Beach Club. This is the best bar on the key to dance, 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 and dance some more on Sarasota's largest dance floor. It seems that every night of the week is popular here, especially Wednesdays, ladies' night. The expansive dance floor makes it a perfect venue for bachelor, bachelorette parties, birthday parties, nights out with friends, and those spring breakers. The best part about bar hopping on the key is that every bar and restaurant in the village are within walking distance. If you make it to all of these watering holes, you'll definitely be in for a night to remember. Now let's make our way over to St. Armand's. While often thought of as a popular dining and shopping destination, on the Florida Gulf Coast, this Sarasota locale really knows how to turn up the heat when the sun dips down. Your first stop of the evening, Shore Diner. One of the newer venues on the Circle, this trendy al fresco restaurant is located upstairs from the Shore Clothing Boutique. One of the Shore's coolest features is the retractable roof and terrace with lounge furniture perfect for sinking into and sipping handcrafted drinks, such as the signature Shore cocktail or a glass of wine. From your first sip of their signature cocktail to your last bite of the Key West shrimp and scallop risotto, the entire Shore experience is the perfect night out with laughter, cool vibes, and delicious eats. Not up for a crazy night? No problem. Try the super low-key St. Armand's staple, Chacha Coconuts. Sporting a carefree island vibe all day, every day, you can always count on a relaxing night out. Cozy up at a booth inside the restaurant or at the outer umbrella tables, lining the circle amidst the tropical landscaping. Take a load off and enjoy great conversation while sipping on your icy blended drinks as you get in some people watching. Plus, there's even live entertainment on the weekends. If you are a craft beer lover, Sarasota has got your taste buds covered, currently establishing a reputation as a craft beer paradise. Sarasota is a central figure in Gulf Coast Florida's brewing scene and one of the fastest growing contenders on the craft market. Here's what's on tap. It's a marvelous time to be a craft beer drinker. Plan on discovering the cultural coast under the stars? Consider dinner and a show. Hit up these following local favorites before heading out to the Sarasota Orchestra, Oslo Theater, Sarasota Ballet, or the Sarasota Art Museum. Sarasota favorites include Perspective Rooftop Bar, the perfect place to kick off the night before taking in the arts. Trust me, it's hard to beat the sunset when you have a bird's eye view. And if you like to lounge and chill while indulging in artistically crafted cocktails, you can rent a cabana and sip in style. Featuring DJs and musical soundscapes, Perspective is a top contender on the list of social hotspots in Sarasota. In the urban core of Sarasota is the upstairs lair of Selva Grill and its ultra-cushy Selva Lounge. Known for being a local favorite, Selva Grill offers Latin fusion cuisine packed with exotic flavors. Getting in a little culture before dining, Selva Grill is a great spot for a midnight snack with their late night menu delivering an abundance of delicious items. Another Latin lounge worth checking out before your nightly activities is Bon Bon, just north of downtown. On the weekends, they feature entertainment and a wide variety of Latin and American music. It's a low-key spot and more of a locals-only feel. But once you enter, the energy is infectious. And if you're in the mood for some pre-show entertainment, check out Oasis as Sarasota's premier LGBTQ venue on the Gulfgate Strip. Be prepared to dance the night away and have some serious fun. At Oasis, you'll enjoy great beats, drinks, and the occasional dry show. There might also be a few dancers finding their footing on the bar tops. Their event calendar is robust, so be sure to check it out as well. Off the beaten path is a legit speakeasy right on Main Street in downtown Sarasota. But don't get discouraged if you can't find Pangea's Lounge on your first try. This nighttime spot is hidden in plain sight and certainly unique. Bringing the Gulf Coast a world of seasonal handmade craft cocktails in a relaxed European-style lounge setting, Pangea Lounge utilizes the freshest ingredients and modern techniques with their liquid chefs are constantly creating new and imaginative drinks. And let's be honest, no night out is complete without live entertainment and wearing out your dance shoes at the Gator Club. In the epicenter of downtown Sarasota, this two-story live music joint can be heard all the way down the street. But this modern-day hotspot is no stranger to a good time. Gator Club has been a prime watering hole since 1913. With three levels, including a rooftop lounge and seasonal menu, Sage SRQ is a can't-miss stop on the Sarasota night train. Located in a historic and recently renovated space, this culinary delight is all about the experience. It's the perfect ending to a perfect night out. One final stop you may want to make during your unforgettable Sarasota night would be the Great Mr. Swindle's Traveling Peculiarium. The only words capable of justifying the excitement to be experienced is absolutely outrageous. Mr. Swindle hosts his captivating 90-minute extravaganza, delighting his audience with an unparalleled exhibition of classic vintage amusement, live acrobats, and comedy. Don't miss the opportunity to witness the dawn of entertainment as the past comes to future and bewitches the spectators that dare to observe. Be sure to eat a hearty meal beforehand so you can thoroughly relish in this perplexing potions, bitter brews, and mischievous medicine served in Dr. Elixir's Drink Worry Garden. I don't know about you, but I am ready to hit the town tonight. With so many amazing options, it may be difficult to choose just one, but one thing is for sure, your nightlife possibilities are endless while you mix and match to create your perfect Sarasota night out. As always, let me know in the comments below which establishment you'd be most interested in visiting, or if you already have a favorite, comment that below too. And if one didn't make your list, give it a shout out, and I'll be sure to include it in a future video. For links to all the different restaurants, check the description below. If you want any contact information for me, my website is down below as well. Until I see you next time, bye-bye.